Trouble in the sandbox. Throughout history, there have been kids who don't play well together. From the dawn of time... to the heyday of this great nation.
Your crops are where our cows graze.
Your cows are where our crops grow.
Ah! Even in the days of your grandma and grandpa.
Now this I like.
That's the way things have always been, and that's the way things always will be. Wait! This just in, ladies and gentlemen, and you'll never believe it when I tell you.
Arthur makes waves.
Hey! Look, Arthur, it's so hot, my hair is crying.
That's sweat, DW. Last one in the pool is a rotten egg.
The gate's locked.
Community pool closed for repairs?
Closed? What are we gonna do? I'm suffocating from the heat. Water! Oh, that's hot. Somebody's gotta have a pool we can use. What about Muffy?
Maybe.
We could run in Grandma Thora's sprinkler.
Yeah, but that's not a pool.
I know! The Tibble twins just got a new pool. We can swim there.
Tibble's
water.
Okay. Muffy's.
You came over.
Ow!
Faster!
Ow!
Faster!
Ow!
Grandma Thora?
I'm sure the senior center pool will be much more fun than my sprinkler.
Reach! Reach! Let's go, ladies!
This water's really hot.
It's like taking a bath, only with lots of ladies.
Library?
It's not a pool, but at least it's got air conditioning.
I wouldn't go in there if I were you. The air conditioner's broken.
What does a kid have to do to cool off in this town?
Hey, no splashing!
DW, wait!
Hey!
Oops!
Oh, hello, DW. You don't need me to kiss you again, do you?
Uh-uh.
I didn't know you had a pool.
My mom talked to your mom, and she said that you can swim here, as long as Arthur swims here, too.
Okay with me.
I told you we'd find a pool.
Not just any pool, the perfect pool.
Well, well, well. I didn't know it was baby day at the pool. Take one more step, and you're entering a world of pain. Take that last cupcake, and you're entering a world of pain. Step in that pool, and you're entering a world of pain.
We were just going.
But we just got here.
And now we're leaving.
I'm not going, so you can't go. Mom said you had to watch me. And your mother said we could. So, Arthur, you get in that pool.
We'll see about that. My mother...